Told ya.
Warriors! Don't let him
do that.
You there, with the smoothie!
Huh?
We're in a hurry, and we need your help!
This isn't gonna be weird, is it?
A little bit, yeah.
We're seeking a Mr. Smoothies. Where is its nearest location?
I don't know. I got mine at the fruit and smoothie kiosk, that way.
Yeah, yuck.
The very idea of a non-Mr. Smoothie smoothie disgusts me! Bukic, get us out of here!
Mom was right. I've been drinking too many of these things.
Is Ben Tennyson your son?
Yes?
Mother! I am Princess Luma Redwind. I come with a gift. I've brought the customary offering. If you don't have a holding pin, I can have them stuffed and mounted.
Phew. Those getting close in there.
Mother! They're getting away. Forgive me.
I'm beginning to suspect that this is not an escape pod. Stand back, Earthling! Take one step closer, and I will have no choice but to unleash a terrible vengeance upon you with my unearthly alien powers!
When did you get unearthly alien powers, Dreeba? I want some.
We can find the links that connect us all, and even answer the ultimate question, why are we here?
Because you invited us?
Huh. History paints a cooler picture of you, Ben.
What happened?
Puberty, a bad relationship or two.
You were too a bad boyfriend. Now shut up or I'll stick you in the dishwasher again. Do not test me.
Do you notice anything about this smoothie? Anything different?
All right, I admit it. It doesn't taste the same. I was too late to save the universe and everything in it from being destroyed, so I used Alien X to make an exact duplicate. But I just couldn't get the grape flavor right. I couldn't.
Of course you will now turn the ship around. Knowing that such contrary behavior is merely to conceal your true sensitive nature. Let me rephrase that. Of course you will now turn the ship around, knowing that if you do not, you will not be paid.
I will not be paid.
How'd you get him to turn around?
I appealed to his better nature.
Whatever. Chili fries! Ben Tennyson doesn't go around wrecking stuff. Oh, come on!
I'll set him next to this lab stuff and see what he does.
Go on, buddy. Make me proud.
Self-destruct sequence armed. Press button to proceed.
Oh.
Ben, please, do not press anything.
Awesome.
So be it.
I am Charmcaster, daughter of Spellbinder, conqueror of Adwaitsha, ruler of Ledger Domain, and I will not be denied.
Yeah.
The future unfolds as it must.
Wait, you stick me in this hole for eons guarding that piece of junk, and then when it gets jacked, all you gotta say is in good time?
Did I mention it's fifth season on Galvin Prime? A hot wind blows from the north, and the females' faces become dry and crusty.
Well, time to go home, folks.
So, problem solved. Everybody's happy, right?
It's awfully chilly in here.
Here you go.
Charmcaster, I'm about to teach you how to knock.
Him? That's Ben Tennyson. Yes, I'm sure.
Yeah, he has looked better.
I am tired of you! You have got to fight this, Ben. Remember who you are.
Who I am is Mr. Fluffy Ken. And don't you forget...
What's that?
Oh. See, the path to the ultimate you is no joke. You gotta be in peak condition to stimulate those good bromosomes.
Oh yeah, I'm all about the, bromosomes.
Man, these holograms are pretty advanced. Hey!
Here you go, Blanco, courtesy of Blue Kitchen Driva.
Does it work?
They said to tell you, quote, absolutely, probably, maybe.
It's a conundrum.
A puzzling conundrum.
Can the proto-tool be repaired?
Absolutely.
Not a chance. Maybe.
So go away and live out your little Galvin life somewhere. Away from me.
And what? I'm supposed to just forget the imprisonment? The humiliation? The chili fries?
Yeah. Chili fries are awesome. Get over it, dude. Huh? Yeah, no.
It's okay, Ben. Like Mama always says, you don't need superpowers to take care of chickens.
His mother always says that?
Yeah, just let it go, Rook.
Okay, now you're creeping me out. Seriously, will you stop?
You're some kind of wizard.
Ugh. Rook?
Excuse me, we're plumbers working a case. Can I ask you some questions?
Ah, looky here. My brother, the big fancy schmancy Starliner Capitaine. Too important to answer my messages, Kyle?
They're all pictures of cats, Toby.
Ooh! So now we are too important for food posts.
Much better. Now, where were we? Impossible!
Interesting.
For the last time, Sumungasaur. You are 17 feet tall. You make a terrible shoplifter. We've lost her. Hey, I know you.
Yeah, and let me tell you something, Ben Tennyson. Having to fight a guy who not only saved my life and the life of my sovereign, but also prevented centuries of brutal warfare really makes Malice angry.
Okay, no problem. They haven't made a door yet that could hold Humongousaur!
What's that magic talking bag? You think I should try to kill Ben and Rook? Even after they helped me get my rune back? Okay!
Bro, with this wicked sick shine, we should totally hit some clubs!
Yeah, we just lock him up. Thanks.
Come on.
How do they expect you to play with these teensy buttons?
You are getting hijacked!
Yeah, do what you're told and you won't be hurt.
110, 111, 112, 113, 114.
Let's go!
Sorry!
Can a fella get something to drink around here?
Put a cork in it, turnstile jumper. That guy's been here since yesterday, and you don't hear him complaining.
Sir, you leave me no choice but to pummel you.
Winner, winner! Chicken dinner!
Hello?
Why are you all standing around? Somebody has to stop this from happening! The universe is where I keep all my stuff!
Hello there.
Doors locked. Privacy ensured. Phone off. Omnitrix comlink disabled. I must not be disturbed under any circumstances. The fate of the entire universe is at stake. The Sumo Slammers universe, that is.
Climb aboard, children.
Ah! Why am I screaming?
Oh, whoo, got it. That darn eyelash has been bothering me all morning. Children?
All hail our glorious leader and his triumphant...
Did you hear that? The first time she's ever asked us to come closer.
This is the happiest day of my life.
And then, on the 52nd day of each month on Ravana, we get up, we have Amber Ogia for breakfast, we chase Muroids out of the Amber Ogia silos, repair any damage, and have
Amber Ogia for evening meal.
Yes, exactly. On the 53rd day of each month on...
Abracadabra Alakazam!
Impossible! You couldn't... Show me your hands again!
Check your bag!
No! This is impossible!
Bellicus!
Serena! Fine, but the next time the universe and everything in it is destroyed, don't come crying to me.
Fix, fix, fix! I'll put this piece here, and this one here, and this...
Might I suggest...
Ooh! A chronoton particle!
I love the smell of vaporized azimuth in the morning.
And I could get used to this. Finally, an intelligent life form. Why, thank you. The feeling is mutual.
Uh-oh.
Now, my eukaryotic enigma, we can examine you more closely.
Help?
Error. Vocal pattern does not match Ben Tennyson. Please provide alternate identification.
I'm Benjamin Kirby Tennyson. I live in Bellwood. My grandfather's name is Max Tennyson. I like soccer and chili fries and... I'm scared of peacocks!
Identity confirmed. Thank you.
This day cannot get any worse.
Ben Tennyson! I, Vilgax, conqueror of billions, have returned to exact my revenge for your impudence. Cower before me, or this time, your defeat will be absolute.
Hey, Squid Diddly! Get.
Mrs. Riddle, nice seeing you. So anyway, Ben, I have to go.
Never fear, Skurd is here!